Give her a kiss. Jett?
No.
Say? Easy, Jett.
Good.
Oh, you're mad that Dad back. Back up too far, then I'm gonna have the damn rail in it. I'm trying to keep the rail out of it.
Good girl.
Is he doing that for you? Is he trying to canter for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell him no.
You want to try reading the water?
Her phone seems so much darker for some reason. Testing. Yeah, she's doing good with him. Thank you. Did you see how good he stepped over that? Look at how good he's stepping over that stuff. Yes, she is.
It's more like Jett's in love.
It's probably good for him to get out and get a little exercise. Yeah, but that wind still feels cold though. It's out of the wrong direction again. Feels northeast or northwest again.
You think you can try them through the poles? I think so.
I know so. Yeah, it's the first time you two are getting to know each other.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. What do you guys think?
I think she's doing good. She's having fun.
I think they are in love with each other.
I think they can have fun together. He's got lots of energy and he needs someone. And I keep concentrating on my youngster, so I don't have time to ride with him.
She doesn't either.
She'd ride for hours.
I'll take her for a ride.
No money over there.
Can you tell you what's cantering? Maybe walk him through the first two because it's a little muddier around, and then ask him to trot through the last three or four. Yeah, on Wednesday nights in the summer we play games out here.
Ooh.
And we do, well, all kinds of different games. And some people ride bareback. We call it bareback Wednesday, where you do all the games, you know, with a saddle on.
Mm.
It helps your seat.
Yeah, she's done that in so long. I think she is almost extra sore after riding bareback.
Oh, sure.
She's gonna be sore anyway.
This helps improve your balance.
Right.
Didn't get moved the first time. Didn't seem to bother Jett, did he? so much darker.
Oop, there you go.